Hi everyone. So in the last video, we have done the setup for the Node.js app. You can see the Node.js and MongoDB are up and running. Now, let's try to do register here. We will try to consume some of the routes like register trip, which is just saving some of the data. Like it is a user registration where you are passing the username, title and path and days. So here you can see, I will hit it from Postman. And you can see the data is coming up in the our MongoDB collection. Right, so this is the data. Now, so we can see that this is the end-to-end setup of the application. We are connecting to the MongoDB and we are running the MongoDB on the container itself, and Node.js is talking to that container and saving the data directly there. So you can see here, we are actually just passing these some dummy information. So it's just a trip manager application kind of unauthorized because I'm doing login here. It should be register. So now a new user has been created, and if you want to log in, I think you just need to pass the name and password. Now you're able to log in, right? So these are the basic routes. We will just play with these two APIs and we will see the error logging, event handling, all these things in the application.